is that the Huawei? I can't even say it. A company that everyone's scared of and banning everywhere. Fancy modems, I'm sure these are so extra speedy. And they probably work great, and it says yes on it. Pushing the yes button! Do something! Why are these things so tough? Are they gonna sell my data to the CCP? Spying on me? Stupid battery? Things are too tough. Oh, not anymore. I'm sure it's got all the secret internals. It's gotta transmit all that data. Yeah, that thing just exploded. So the fancy yes button. And that's it for the spy modem.